Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
What needs to be in a privacy policy? A privacy policy is a legal document that outlines how an organization collects, uses, discloses, and protects the personal data of its users. Here are the key components that must be included. Company information. The policy should start with the company's name, address, email address, and phone number. This information helps users contact the company if they have questions or concerns about the policy. Type of collected data. It is crucial to specify the types of personal data being collected. This includes credit card information, IP addresses, phone numbers, location data, and other online identifiers. The policy should use specific terms instead of broad ones to avoid confusion. How data is collected. The policy must explain how the data is collected, such as during user registration, subscription signups, or responses to ads. This section should be updated as privacy practices change to ensure accuracy. Lawful basis for collecting data. The policy needs to explain the lawful basis for collecting the data, referencing the relevant laws or regulations that permit the data collection. For example, this could include compliance with GDPR or CCPA. Use of collected information. The policy should clearly state what the collected personal information will be used for. This could include internal sales tracking, marketing purposes, or other specific uses. If the data is shared with third parties, this must also be disclosed. Data sharing with third parties. If user data is shared with third parties, such as service providers, marketing partners, or credit card processors, this must be explicitly stated in the policy. Failure to disclose this information can lead to legal risks. Protection of collected data. The policy must describe the safeguards in place to ensure the security of the collected data. This includes measures to protect against data breaches and other security threats. Data retention. The policy should specify how long the collected information will be retained and under what conditions it will be deleted or anonymized. User rights. Users must be informed about their rights, such as the right to be informed, access, rectification, erasure, restrict processing, data portability, object, and rights related to automated decision-making and profiling. These rights may vary depending on the jurisdiction. Effective date and updates. The policy should include the effective date or the date of its last update. This helps users know how current the policy is and ensures compliance with annual update requirements. Display and consent. The policy must be easily accessible, typically displayed in the site's footer or within an in-app menu. Users should be asked to consent to the policy when they provide personal information, such as through an I agree checkbox or button. Compliance with regulations. The policy must comply with relevant privacy laws and regulations, such as GDPR, CCPA, or COPPA, depending on the jurisdiction and the type of data collected.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.